And to all of you, I first want to say thank you to all of the members of the Ottawa Royals Soccer Club who are here today. We have members of the board, we have coaches, we have some of